What's that?
Recording? To like send it somewhere? Are you recording
just for Mark?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just recording.
So like for you, for...
review and kind of just to make some promos.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Thank you for the
coffee.
No.
They only get the
door.
They
did.
Yeah, how many texts on there are people here before?
Oh, you're good.
That was good.
Yeah, no, I know. I felt you go for something somewhere.
Yeah.
Just a little bit earlier. That's awesome.
Yeah.
So I've gone through that one once. I've seen it right there.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I thought you drove
good. Okay.
Yeah, you're 10 feet to block out the moon of your path to do it. You were left marching.
Right.
Watch your feet back. And
we've gone through it just trying to run.
I'll take you something back. So, once you get here,
right.
Just feet back? Watch your feet
back. Right.
Right. Okay, this needs to come up. Anything else you turn it that way?
Fine.
So once you pass the guard, just put this in.
Where was I land? I'm trying to go for that. Where was I land?
You're a little bit out here.
Okay.
Because you're a little bit. Yeah.
Right.
So, remember control here.
Yeah, what's up? Just tap and take a break.
Whew. Yeah, there you go. Take a break.
Come on, Dan.
I know, man. Today's been a day.
Been on my training game.
Tanning?
Said I've been off my training game.
Oh, I thought you said tanning.
For a couple of
months. Who
has
it?
My shoulder.
Your shoulder?
Mm-hmm. Oh, so you have to look forward to
stem cells? No, you got some?
I can get some.
Can you smoke those?
Some
young blood stem cells?
Than surgery.
Well, yeah, I've heard people talking about it, you know.
Grow them in your freezer.
Put them in the freezer.
Grow them with your sausage. Man, I smoked some this weekend. I still have one of yours left.
You do? I was going. I went through the freezer. I went through the freezer a couple weeks ago because I leave Wednesday just to see like how much stuff I had left. Dude, I don't have a lot left.
Where are you going?
Colorado. Yeah.
You're taking the muzzle?
Yeah.
Got the
new sights dialed in. And
is Mike taking the muzzle?
I'm going alone.
Oh shoot.
Nobody else is.
Yes.
Yeah, Mike wasn't able to make it, so it was just me. So
you started. The big one is on the front side. One at the head. Before you start to pass. But we'll be wrong on one of them.
We got
some.
But we were too far.
But
I'm gonna go be in the sunlight right there.
Programming like crazy, dude.
Who is? You're all badass?
Bro, I've been on a lathe for like 2 weeks working on plastic stuff, doing radial and axial stuff. Like,
it's just easy.
Easier.
Well, you're getting more done.
Easier. Sweet, this is not in your frame at all.
Yeah. I can raise it up too if I need to.
You know,
don't mess with them, then.
You don't need to raise nothing up.
Including his shoulder. Yours too.
I know how to tap, bro. It's okay.
Here, you got me on mine. But I just went and got adjusted. So I'm feeling fresh. I still suck, but I'm feeling fresh.
Hey, dude, it's where we put it together, man. Right here, it's where we put it together.
Yeah, it's been fun, man. This part's really cool. The one I'm working on right now is ready for you.
Oh. Is it all for Steve?
This is. I need to get it out of the way so I can start on the on-deck stuff. I'm trying to get it set up so that they can start running that while I'm gone.
Dan can't count. Damn, that was the coolest move I've seen all day. That was awesome.
Bill means stop.
So first, I need to do the guard. Posture, like immediately. Go for that. You're ready to go to 10.
So I would do this, or I would do this, right? So now this would be the So what I would do here, let me show you this one a little bit. This ain't coming out. So we'll get the other.
Thank you. Just waiting for you to give me an open ball. Then I was
How you doing?
All right, how are you?
Good to see you.
Well.
Yeah. I
Well, we had started on Mondays here. Just recently.
Oh, so that's a thing now?
It just barely happened like 2-3 weeks ago. It's been cool. This last Monday, Market canceled Combatives. So we came at like 5:30. And we did an early one, but usually we do it after kids and combatives. So we do it at like 7:30. It's been cool, just me and him, and Mark, and Vaughn.
On Monday,
it's been fun. I've done just barely.
Here.
It was like once through on that real quick.
And it sucks because it's the wrong way.
I think the frame was a little broke. But it would be right there.
Yeah. So I've done all. What are you smoking with the top?
So they get the foot step, I walk, right? Yeah, so they came back.
I will put him in the turtle. I'll put him in here and I'll roll here and speed him out. And I'll stretch him.
Yeah, totally. That's what the point says. If their leg is heavy,
yes.
You want to curl up into it. If your leg is light, you want to cover your butt.
So by their head, you can try to go on right there.
Yes.
I start trying to escape, so we get heavy on this leg, it's going to be really hard for me to get into that dash. So instead, I'm going to start riding and holding.
Bad news, you
missed
the motion. I really can't.
Pretty good. Look, you're in a good position. Well, you can probably attack on that. Yeah.
Go here.
when you block him?
Yeah.
If we block truly on the hip, yeah. And
I just broke the chair on the side.
Yeah. It's Monday, it is like Switching buildings. I have me and Javier, like one or two other guys.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're like, I'm not giving him that down.
Trying to put the leg and then like really exaggerate. So I was trying to be like, I don't think he's gonna let me do it. just kind of go with it. Like, that's why, like, the other day I rolled with Elvin a month ago. He was very, it was a flow, like,
yeah.
I think if you were Elvin, you'd be even more careful. Just because you're, you know, angular size, technical, so I'm like, well, I got to take that into consideration.
Finish out the round,
so, I try really hard if I feel like I actually think if you push it a little bit, then you can see that if you can still have to
you're gonna have to kind of match
a little bit, at least not 50%, but a little bit more just to try to maintain, you know, something. I'm thinking, I don't know, I've never rolled with him. I rolled with him on the road. Which one?
Okay.
Oh my gosh. I am dead. I have a lot of roll. What days do you go to your classes?
Wednesday and Saturday.
Oh, okay, cool. We do a master cycle here now on Mondays and Wednesdays. I'm blind, man. He had the worst luck. He worked hard to get that hard. He's already buffed down. He's all really and everything out there. Yeah. I don't know if I should go. And I'm like, you know what? I'm going to go. And I was like, damn, I wish I would have just stayed home.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. Hopefully it worked out with his insurance. So you got his number right here, right?
I don't have his phone.
How are you going to get a hold of him?
I have his insurance number, the police report.
Okay, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, the head roll is so bad, everyone has died.
I told him I should have rolled with you the last class, but the very first person I rolled with here was him. That's good. Raul for this week, somebody else for next week.
I'm kind of curious on Martin giving me it.
You know, I haven't rolled with him yet. I was like, ooh, he's a bigger guy. He's a lankier guy. Let's see about the,
He is half of those long legs.
You know what I did? I watched you roll, and then you took me with the leg and everything. So when it was my turn, I'm like, I'm protecting my real guy. Kind of boy. He's not getting in. No ankle, no knee bar, whatever. You can do anything else you want. Mount, whatever, what you did. Anything you want.
Killer music.
Oh boy, there's all these killers there.
Move it,
move it.
Yeah, that's good.
I rolled with him once, just a little bit like a guard type thing.
I'm like, I see what you
doing. I'm going to do it. I'm going to be
fine with it.
I've never been an instructor. He was Justin, and then he switched it up. I don't know if he was Justin too, and then I just saw that for a second.
Name a cast I grab it real
bad. I was just reaching with it.
I'm thinking about who's going to go on this course.
Shut down.
Justin. I'm saying Jason.